July 26. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marinier. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that? Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream? What?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on! And Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good. I have a question.
Save them up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left. Everyone else, flank right. Secure that house. Move it up.
I'll cover you.
Toss me that targeted smoke.
Hit, catch. Keep your head down! Daniels, you can signal for mortars! Crack shot!
Throw me a targeted smoke!
Coming at you!
Got your back!
Cover fire from the left!
Enemies on the second floor!
Get down!
Somebody help me!
There's wounded out there! Drag him to cover!
Daniel, drag him out of there!
Enemies inbound! Daniels, get on the half-track MG! Door. Okay, Daniels, you take the door.
Got it.
Got the first aid kit.
Daniels, door now.
Tossing a smoke grenade.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Krauts left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Shit!
MG on the second floor! Get to cover!
Get down! Get down!
Got one! Moving to the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Trust me, Aiello. Get out there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you'll provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs. Let's move.
Call them out.
Nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up here. Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Make the pressure fire so they can take out those flat guns. Crouch for the burning car.
Still up!
Clear those crowds blocking Saffron from the AA gun. Snipers in the building.
Enemy, second floor.
Two more. Check the windows.
Got him.
Stay on Zussman.
Service, left flank. There's another AA gun in the courtyard. It's unmanned. Keep an eye on it. They're close.
Flamethrower.
I see him.
Got him. Mop up the rest.
Fire it.
Clean shot.
Take him out. Clear. Yeah. They did it. Half-track moving into the square. They're pinning our boys. Hit the turrets. Stay on Zussman. One down, two to go. Fire on the MGs.
Good one, Daniels.
They're getting closer to the flak guns.
Crowds on the rooftops.
Can't let him hold the high ground. Not bad. Daniel, Krauts at the end of the street. Got one.
They're taking fire from behind.
Half track on their rear. They're getting surrounded.
Nice shot.
Got them surrounded.
Finish him off. The hell was that?
Must be Turner. Keep at it. Cover them so they can support Zussman. see wings on me, Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
I don't see suspects!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those grabs up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position!
Engage to the enemy!
Come on, they need cover fire!
Rear guard, keep up!
Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
Get ahead! Target 1 o'clock! They're rushing the stairs!
Crowds are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it! Suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those traps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold this position!
Grenades are up, Daniel!
Come on, they need cover fire! Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
Could use them now!
Coming at you! They're rushing the stairs!
Crowds are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it!
Enemy spotted!
Making a move now!
me know their position!
Got it. Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldier. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
If we brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter, he'd complain about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. But we gotta make a big place now.
All right, I'm in.
We captured Marigny. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance. But we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.